Hey, it's Allison from computers.mom. This quick video will show you how to remove an unneeded card from your Apple Wallet. Apple Wallet on the iPhone is incredibly useful for organizing all those cards and tickets and passes we used to stuff in a physical wallet. But if you've been using it for a while, you may find that it's gotten cluttered up with cards you don't need anymore, and there's no obvious way to remove them. Here's how. First, we need to open Apple Wallet. Normally, you might do so by double-clicking the Home button or double-clicking the right side button, depending on which type of iPhone you have. But that opens the wallet app in payment mode, which will not give us the options we need. So don't open the wallet app that way. Instead, from the home screen, swipe down in the center of the screen to open the search box. Begin typing the word wallet. You shouldn't have to type more than a couple of letters before the wallet icon appears. Then tap to open it. You can see that I have a couple of cards for the transit systems in Paris and DC, and I don't need the Paris ones. Select the card you want to remove, in this case, Île-de-France. You should see a circle with three dots on the upper right corner of the screen. Tap on it, and in the menu that opens, tap Card Details. Now scroll down to the bottom, and you will see Remove Card in red. Tap there, tap Remove again to confirm, and the card disappears. Tap Done, and you're back at the wallet with the unwanted card removed. That's all there is to it. Here's a quick recap as usual. To remove unneeded cards from your Apple Wallet, open the Apple Wallet not by double-clicking but by swiping down in the middle of your home screen, typing WA, and selecting the Wallet app when it appears. Tap on the card you want to remove, tap the circle with three dots, tap Card Details, scroll down and tap Remove Card, and then confirm. Thanks for watching. Please click like if you found this helpful. Feel free to leave comments and questions below, and don't forget to subscribe for more computers.mom videos.